What's up, guys? We are back on the Mad Team, and I'm just gonna hit you guys with a quick update. We really haven't been, uploaded any gameplay. We've been playing, get some coins, but quick update on the team. We bought this Patrick Mahomes when it first came out, but this is our new quarterback. We haven't got any gameplay on it. We haven't got any gameplay of him, but we got rid of Andrew Luck finally. The Dusty Man, who will be missed. Backing him up will be Kyler Murray. We didn't get to use him because we got... When Kyler Murray came out, we bought Patrick Mahomes. Fullback, still Patrick. We just upgraded him. Powered him up to 96. Raheem is our starting running back for right now. He's at 97. Barkley's at 96. Powered him up. We're trying to get to butt level 90 to get the badge to get Barkley up to, I think I might be pushing 99. I think I'm not 100% sure, but we'll see. But third running back, just for chemistry and stuff, is Josh Jacobs. And then moving on to the wide receiver. Tree Hall 97, Sammy Watkins 96, DK Metcalf 95, Calvin Johnson 94, and Devin Hester at 92, but after that, we got to 97, James Sharp powered up, backing him up, at 92, Tyler Eichel, and then Delaney Walker, tight end 3, right tackle, Lane Johnson 96, right guard, Jack Martin, and then for chemistry reasons, trying to get chemistry up, we have Yonda, Travis at center, 93, Quentin Nelson, 92, left guard, and Joe Thomas, 94. And our offense is a 95 overall. So we're going to the defense. At right end, we got Nick Bosa. DTs, we're going to have to do something about them because they're getting a little old. DeForest Buckner, 93. Gino Atkins, 93. 89. And that's for chemistry reasons, and then Quinn Williams, chemistry reasons. He's a 91 now. When he get, he must have got a draft card. He was at 87. Let's upgrade him. We'll upgrade him real quick, boys. Okay, DT3 is Quinn Williams now. I like that. We put Aaron Donald at left end because we did have Bosa here, but he stays at 97, so it don't matter. And then backing him up is DeMarcus Lawrence, and this is just for my chemistry. Again, chemistry. Here's the cornerbacks. Deion Sanders, 96. We need to power him up. We want that max. But Mel Blount, 94. We need to power him up too. But we got 94 at cornerback 2. Cornerback 3 is Kareem Jackson. 93. Byron Jones is cornerback 4. And cornerback 5 is Kenny Moore. 91 overall. Moving to strong safety. Pat Tillman, 96 overall. Left outside linebacker Ted Hendricks, middle linebacker 1, Ryan Sajir, and Devin Bush at middle linebacker 2. I might get a couple more linebackers here. I don't know yet. Try to stock up on this chemistry. Right outside linebacker is Davis, Mario Davis. We have a lot of old people. This linebacker crew has been the same probably all year. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm moving back to offense. But free safety, 96 overall. Sean Taylor, this boy is a goon. Defense is a 94 overall. and our overall on team is 95, and we upgraded on the special teams finally. We finally upgraded on the special teams. Go through here real quick. Raheem, 95. Deion Sanders, 95. Kick Turner, punt returner. Deion starting, 95. And then Raheem, 94. Punter, 90 overall. J.K. Scott. And the kicker, Jake Elliott, 95. So we probably got some better kickers. I think it was 84 and 87. 84 kicker, 87 punter. And let me just show these off real quick. Third down running back, Barkley. Yeah, and then Barkley for power running back. Slot receiver, Torrey. Sammy. Sub linebacker, Ryan. And Pat. Right in, Aaron and Nick. DT, Gino and Buckner. Donald and Boza. And Dion and Mel Blount for slot cornerback. That is our team. We are at 95 overall right now. And easy time of the month where the draft's coming up, which is I like this time. Get some new cars in there. I don't know what I've been hitting you guys with. Gameplay, I don't know yet. But this is our team for now. I wanted to give you a team update because we haven't been on the Madden. I want to show you the team because I have a great team right now. Hope you guys enjoy this. Don't know when we'll be back in game. Right now I'm grinding a lot again. I'm grinding my friends. This is our team. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button.